The gentleman from Iowa is recognized.
Thank you, Madam Chairman. I yield myself as much time as I may consume. My amendment to H.R. 5297 is a common sense bill that is consistent with what we've already passed in the 111th Congress by a vote of 386-33 on March 17th. It was my plain language in Government Communications Act. Madam Chairwoman, when I go back and I talk to small business owners in my district, one of their biggest complaints is a federal bureaucracy with too much red tape written in language they can't understand, which forces them to go hire lawyers and accountants so that they can understand the requirements that we impose upon them. My amendment would require plain language to be used for documents that go to the public related to this lending fund. It will improve the effectiveness and accountability of the Department of Treasury and the Small Business Administration by promoting clear government communication that the public can understand and use. Plain language is writing that the intended audience can clearly understand because it is concise, well-organized, and follows other practices of plain writing. The Department of Treasury and Small Business Administration will be required to implement plain writing requirements by designating a senior official to oversee the implementation of the provision, communicating the requirements to employees, training employees in plain writing, establishing a process to oversee compliance, creating a plain language requirement on the agency's website, and designating one or more agency points of contact to receive and respond to public feedback. Writing government documents in plain language will increase government accountability and save taxpayers, community banks, and small business owners time and money. Plain, straightforward language makes it easier to understand these loan documents, and my amendment will make it easier for small businesses and community banks to work with and understand the government. That is why it is so important that we move forward to implement plain writing requirements across the board, but particularly in these two agencies as it relates to the loan programs that are under consideration. And I reserve the balance of my time.